We all know that Kolkata is the city of joy. It is very famous for its tourist spot, food items, narrow lanes of North and Central Kolkata. We all love to explore Kolkata. Especially, I think most of the people living in Kolkata and nearby loves to explore the narrow lanes of Kolkata like me. It is a mesmerizing feeling, am I right? If it is, then do comment below and let me know. But there is a question. Do we all know the facts about Kolkata? Here comes few facts about Kolkata that everyone should know. So let's not waste any more time and begin the video. The Great Banyan Tree. The Great Banyan Tree in Botanical Garden in Kolkata is the largest tree in the world in terms of area it covers. It is beyond 330 meters of circumference and it is about 250 years old. You can walk among the shady paths and witness how long this tree is. Has been witnessing the richness of Bengal. Next is largest second-hand book market, that is College Street. Kolkata is surely a paradise for book lovers. It houses the country's largest second-hand book market and world's second largest. It is also known as Boipara. It sprawls about an expansive area of 1.5 km in central Kolkata. Next up, Kolkata Book Fair. Largest book fair in Asia and third largest book fair in the world is Kolkata's Book Fair. And it is not just only restricted to books, but also encompasses different other forms of art and artistic renditions regularly throughout the entire duration of the fair. Next up is National Library. The National Library in Kolkata is the nation's largest and oldest public library, and it is one of the haunted places in Kolkata. Birla Planetarium. Birla Planetarium is Asia's largest planetarium and is also the second largest in the world. It was constructed in 1963 and inaugurated by the then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Next is Khidirpur Port. Indian ports are getting drastically strong and beautiful. With the increase in trade and commerce, the sea and river ports have flourished and emancipated since the time of independence. Despite of all these, very few people know that the country's only riverine port is at Hooghly, called the Khidirpur Port, which also happens to be the oldest port in India. Next up is Astor Hotel. This is the epitome of colonial past of India. The Astor Hotel, situated close to the Moidan metro station, this is a century-year-old building that till date has successfully been able to uphold the blend of old world aura and modern day charm. Next is University of Calcutta. This is the first Western-style university to impart secular education in Asia. It was established in the year 1857. Here, some of the luminaries who were closely associated with the university were Rabindranath Tagore, Amartya Sen, C.V. Raman, Satyajit Ray and Aditya Birla. Next is cricket and football. The city has a craze for both football and cricket. It has the second largest football stadium in the world in terms of sitting capacity, that is Salt Lake Stadium. It also has the third largest cricket ground in the world in terms of sitting capacity, that is Eden Garden. Next is Polo Club. India might not have such names in the world of polo, but surely it was first started from this city. The world's first polo club was established by the British in Kolkata in 1858. This sport was specially famous among the royals and nawabs of Bengal.